early morning, just in front of the house.
Got this view.
Let's go for a quick walk. So yeah, I'm just in front of our hotel. You can see it. Look at the view. Look at that. Mesmerising. This is where we're going to go snorkeling with the kid. Yeah. Look at that. I don't know if you can see what I can see, but it's amazing. So this little kid doing his run, you know what, it just motivated me to go for a run also. I should go for a run. Even if it's a long time I didn't run, still having some issues with my ankle and... So let's continue our little walk. Two people walking. Thought I would be one of the only ones waking up in the morning. Wow. Wake up in the morning. Man, Playa Blanca. Amazing. Something to cover, but I have to say, the wind is not cool, not iron. Ooh. Look at that. Yeah, let's continue to walk. You know what? I will go for a nice run after. I can see myself running here. Oh, that's another hotel. Timanfaya Palace Hotel. Timanfaya Palace Hotel. Wow. Okay. Look at that. You can go here. The box. Wow. I'll have a look at it. And you know, we don't like that. She doesn't like heights. And worse, she doesn't like. But I like heights. But I will have to go there to do a plan. Wake up in the morning. Find a little 5k. I will do a little 5k now. Maybe every day, because see, we're going to eat a little bit. But paella, if you eat paella, you need to run it out. Wow, look at that. Beautiful. On the way, we go lighthouse. I love lighthouse, so probably we'll give it a visit. This is a beautiful hotel. You see, very clean. Oh, for those of you who don't know, this is a palm tree. And you can see, this is where you what you take to do the palm oil. Probably diving. Yeah, yeah, probably diving. Let's go see. Let's go see what they do. Let's go see what they do. Oh yeah, you can go here now. Look. You have access to the little access here. The rocks. Dangerous. Let's see. Wow. Amazing. Someone diving here. Look at that, beautiful.